Sekunde.
What's up, guys? It's Jenna Bandy. Back at it like a bad habit. Today, we're playing cornhole basketball. Everyone's gonna have 8 bags to throw, and every point that you rack up in cornhole is gonna be the equivalent of the shot attempts that you get on the court later. Let's get it. Guys, I got my fam here, the squad.
Hey, everyone. What are you doing? Wasn't even ready for that. Josh Horton here.
Chris Staples.
Neil Moore.
All right, I'm first. I'll set the tone.
Oh, gosh. Just get on the board. Which equals one shot attempt on the court.
Three.
Okay, 3 shot attempts.
Oh, a little high.
Nice.
Okay. Right. Here goes 12 points.
Whoa. Yep.
All right, wow, left side of the board, okay.
Take it. We are counting the bounce. I know some of you in the comments are gonna say, hey, if that's not regulation cornhole rules, well, this is YouTube. Okay, here is throw number 2.
What do you have so far?
Don't worry about it.
No!
Not happy on my performance. I'm clearly a better cornhole player than Chris Staples. This is really frustrating for me.
Hey, whatever works.
Okay.
Oh, holy! Yeah. Okay, hole in one, baby.
That's on.
It is on.
That's on.
Get in the hole.
Oh.
Yeah, don't worry about that.
All right, I got this.
Wow.
That was gonna be kind of upset.
Easy button.
That was easy.
Swish!
No way. No.
Steph.
Okay, what is that?
6. Okay, right. So the ladies both got 6. The guys both got 3.
Too bad the ladies can't shoot.
Yikes.
Girls rule, guys drool.
They have to make their shots first, so it doesn't really matter.
That's work.
To the court! Woo! We're here at the court now.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 5. Let's get it.
My 3 shots are gonna be half court.
All of them?
All of them.
All right. Oh, my underhand. Oh.
Oh.
Still going for it, huh?
Gotta go for it.
You could just dunk it for a layup.
Shortbread.
No point.
Going in.
No point.
Man.
Goose egg.
Maybe I have to.
It's okay, we still got another round. You can redeem yourself then.
Yeah.
You know, shoot or shoot, so I think I'm gonna just try to hit these 3s, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, you could make a layup and beat Chris to start out. Or you can start with a 3!
Okay. First shot of the day! It's okay, 2 more, here we go. Woo. And the last shot.
Oh!
So 3 total points, you're in the lead. You're okay, you're good. We still got another round.
Similar to what Chris said, if I make first or second, I might go down to 3-pointer, but definitely starting at half.
All right, here we go, let's get it.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh.
Sure you don't want to step up?
Yep.
Got it.
Okay!
Tied up.
I'm Jenna Bandy. I'm about to make 6 3-pointers in a row.
What do you mean,
man.
I have 6 shots to play with, so I think I'm gonna go 2 here. just to like, you know, give you guys what you want and then see what I do and move in.
Oh no.
Oh yeah.
I'm waking up, guys.
Oh boy.
Oh.
Davis.
Here we go. It's my game. It's my channel. It's my win. Six. One more shot, yeah?
Oh, what's up?
Okay, I'm human, right? Okay.
That was something light. Wait, give that a thumbs up.
I have nine right now?
That's nine.
Nine, five, three,
four,
zero.
Four.
Okay, but guys, the game's not over. We got another round of cornhole. We're coming back here. Maybe the boys will pick up the slack a little bit. All right, back for redemption.
All right.
Are you gonna do better or what?
Yeah, you know, I was a little sleepy, had to get loosened up a little bit, but okay. I'm ready to go now.
Oh. Whoa. Okay, there we go. Get on the board. Get on the board. There we go.
Oh!
That's our first one, I think.
Trouble now!
That's seven
times! Dang! On the last shot, too! Okay, talk about redemption!
Yeah.
Good stuff.
Seven dunks is coming for him right now.
There's no success in comfortable, so.
Let's make, like that.
Let's
like
make
that.
Everyone else a little uncomfortable.
Here we go. Oh. Nice!
Call me Chris Staples.
How you feeling?
Of course. Great. I'm about to make some buckets and then make some other buckets.
All right, let's do it.
Here we go. From the juggle.
Oh my goodness.
Wow. So I know you're new to YouTube. When you're editing this video, put that at the very beginning as like the holy cow, crazy stuff's gonna happen in this video.
How crazy was that?
I guess I should just juggle all of them, right?
I hate him for that. Honestly, I hate him for that. How did that go in?
You can't even control your body right now.
This is making me sick, guys. It's making me sick. I'm sneezing.
Oh man!
Oh man!
Oh man!
All we need is an earthquake to knock those
three. What is that though?
All right, Jenna, Josh just made seven.
And I had seven.
So, yeah, but I'm already leading. I have a nice 9 points over there on the court.
Yes, but you're going to maybe get 2 or 3 points here, which means you're going to miss both of those, maybe three shots over the court. So just good luck.
Yeah. So
I don't think so.
Despite all the negativity, what's your game plan right now?
Game plan is,
what's ideal for you right now?
I'm on the board. Okay. And if it slides in, it slides in. You know, you never try to hit home runs. It just kind of happens.
Alright. Let's go, baby.
They just happen.
Comic collection.
Shaking,
I like to make sure the sand is evenly distributed.
You're not getting in.
Okay, six. One more than the boys.
One more than the boys.
Seven.
No.
Three.
Just
four,
one
five, six, seven.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Seven.
Seven. That's the boys. One more than the boys.
Tied up.
So my strategy is I'm going to shoot 2 half-court shots.
Okay.
And then I'm going to give the people what they want.
What's that? Some air time?
They're in trouble. They are in trouble.
Oh my.
Okay. So I have
six
five more shots.
Yeah.
Great.
We'll go with...
Oh!
Uh-oh.
Oh, baby!
Oh!
8 points, okay. This could put you in the lead.
Short.
Ah! I was gonna run off and do a backflip if I made that one.
All right, so I just truly believe that I'm stronger, faster, and better than Chris. Oh, so
here we go.
I'm just gonna try to knock down 2 half-court shots.
Oh, baby! Oh!
That's cool, though.
Hey, that means I just... Chris, we just tied.
Yeah, yep. What are you gonna do?
Start in a half, and we'll see how it goes from there. So I'm guaranteed second place, about to be first.
Oh my god.
6 to go.
Dude, that's
good.
Just stand
below
my squad.
Oh! Okay, the record, world record is 8. Dude. We're about to break it right now.
Dude.
Oh! Oh!
Oh, right. Short. Dun, dun, dun! Oh my goodness.
Lucky. Oh, would have been dope.
All right, so currently Josh is in the lead. He's got 15 points. I have 9, but I have 7 shot attempts. So, I mean, if I'm doing the math correctly, then... I guess I could just make a layup.
Ooh.
Oh, I missed it!
That's 1 point.
She's gonna miss one of these.
2 points. That's
11.
Wow. 11. 12.
Don't get nervous. Oh.
13.
She's confident.
14.
Wow.
15.
Go do something else.
There's no wind out here.
For the win. We tied for first.
You know, we all should just go against each other.
We tied for second.
So I think we should.
I'm in second place.
We gotta have some kind of tiebreaker.
All right. So currently, me and Mia are tied for third place. We're gonna do a half-court shootout. The first one to make it wins.
Got it.
So do I get to shoot it?
Yeah, you get to shoot it. You have to make it.
You get a rebuttal.
If you miss it, you're last place.
Oh! I'll give you that. I'll give you that. All right, here we go.
What are you doing?
Wet ball.
So if you make it, do I still have a rebuttal?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, no, if I make this, it's over.
Oh, goodness.
Oh, wow.
Yeah! Here we go, here we go.
Terrible. That was my worst shot of the day.
Perfect.
Okay, I won't even mess with you.
Lillard, long range three, and it's good at the buzzer!
I guess that was my time to get a half court shot today. Everyone else has made one. Let's go!
I still got, this is for the tie,
rebuttal.
The rebuttal.
Or I take the cake.
Oh man!
Oh! Don't be on my channel if you want to lose. I'm kidding. It was a pleasure to have my family here today. Thank you, Mia Moore. Preesh. Chris? No, Naples I'm... out here? Ah! The sore sport of them all.
That's not true.
Josh? Had a really good time today. Go subscribe to every one of my friends here, Chris Staples, Mia Moore, Juggling Josh. Hope you guys liked it. Subscribe, comment, like, do your thing.
Follow us all on Instagram.
Yeah, that too. And, oh, Josh got one more shot. Oh my God.
Oh!
Let's go. Okay, he wins. He wins it all.
Till next time.